magic.
Peter, Gamora. Kind of busy, Rocket. You need to know this. That ship you're heading towards, it's Kree. Commanded by someone named Hala the Accuser.
Kree? But their planet was destroyed. I thought they were extinct.
You ain't wrong. That ship, those people, shouldn't exist.
Well, I'm looking right at it.
Right behind you.
Gamora!
Thanks.
Anytime.
Looks clear. Let's get moving.
Would be nice if you'd fill me in here. Yesterday, that relic was nothing to you. I mean, you drank out of it. Now you're blindly chasing it into a Kree warship? What aren't you telling me? I don't understand.
It's nothing you need to worry about.
I deserve more than that, Peter. Something is going on. You're not acting like yourself. What if that relic is affecting you?
Look. We just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there? Spare no gruesome detail.
I haven't run into anyone yet.
Oh, good. I am less envious now.
Those are pictures of...
This is more tomb than warship.
Don't let your guard down, Gamora. There's gotta be some Kree still alive.
Yeah, we did see them on Nowhere. So where are they? Those glyphs are Kree. But I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
Of only a 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks.
100% of stasis pods online.
Bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen. What is it, Peter?
Can we talk?
Depends. Are you going to actually tell me what's going on with you?
All right, fine. Back on the Milano, the relic gave me a vision. I was back home, and it felt so real. My mom told me to come find her, and Rocket had to snap me out of it.
I'm glad you told me, Peter. This can't be healthy. Seeing your dead mother in some kind of dream?
I don't know. Made me happy.
I get that, but something about this doesn't sit right with me.
Gamora. Hey. You alright?
Seeing the remnants of an extinct civilization. It's all too familiar. Let's find the relic and leave this forsaken place.
Hey, Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect. Lead the way.
Not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin. Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
One more step, and she dies. It will be easy to remove her head. Do not test me.
Get that thing off her neck.
Very well. I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long.
I just want the relic. That's it.
They are one and the same. Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree.
Your people, they're all dead. That relic can't help them.
Not if the myths are true. You really do not know how this works, do you? The Forge requires a sacrifice. Would you kill someone to bring a loved one back?
No. I'd never do that.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
You know, your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
My mom just...
My mama ate three of my brothers. I'd have been happy to see her go. You better pull it together, boy. Because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Are you my dad?
No. Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing.
Are you threatening me?
Oh, it's not a threat. What I say, I do. There's nothing in between. So what's it gonna be?
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on. Let me show you your new home.
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Am I dead?
You are, but you have nothing to fear.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Step away, it's like magic.